What's going on, everybody? It is Mr. Rock and Roll coming at you today with a little bit more Doom Eternal. Now, Doom Eternal came out with some DLC recently, and unbeknownst to me, they actually had two other composers come in and make the soundtrack for the DLC. So it's no longer Mick Gordon. Rest in peace, my guy. I hope you come back for the third Doom. I'm not going to lie. So these guys, they really have some shoes to fill. And what's fun about doing Doom's music, one, Doom guy is low-key like my idol. Because he sees the target and he goes after it relentlessly. And that is the best. That's how I want to live. The best. So what's cool about these videos is I can go all the way through them without having to pause once. And that's what we are about to do. I wish YouTube was like that all the time. But if it comes from Doom, especially if it's the game rip, then they have no problem with it. So let's jump on in and rock and roll. See what these two guys got. You guys better come on strong because Mick Gordon is going to be hard to beat. Here we go. Blood Swamp. I like it so far. Atmospheric. 9 minutes ever. Wow, that was a heavy, nearly 12 minutes. God, oh man. I wish YouTube would let me do that more often. Yo, to the composers that put that together, good job. I'm gonna go play this DLC right now. Like right now. Soon as I say, all right, peace, get this video up. I'm playing Doom Eternal. You might even see it in the end card, the new video that I'm going to put out. Blood Swabs. Okay. Wow. That was good. That was really unexpected. You guys, please leave more Doom music requests down there, whether it's Mick Gordon or these guys now, and I'll get right on them. Wow, I love this game. This game was made for me. Check out Gold Team. That's where the games are. Hit subscribe and all that. I'll see you guys next time, dude.